Hello children, today we are going to read one new story. The name of the story is Ritu and Her Family. We learned about family in our last video. So today we will see who all are there in Ritu's family. So let's start reading the story. Name of the story is Ritu and Her Family. It is Sunday. Sunday is a holiday. So see, Ritu is helping her papa in cleaning the car. Uncle Ram has come to visit. Ritu's uncle, his name is Ram. So Uncle Ram has come to visit Ritu and her family. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Neha is Ritu's cousin. So when Ritu sees Neha, she gives her a hug. Grandma makes jelly. Ritu and Neha are helping Grandma in making jelly. Auntie makes ice cream. Ritu's auntie is making an ice cream. See, Neha and Ritu are so happy to see that. Ritu loves ice cream. Neha loves jelly. So Ritu is happy to see auntie is making ice cream for her. And Neha is happy that grandma has made jelly. The family has dinner. All the family members are sitting together and having a dinner. Grandpa takes them to the beach. Ritu and Neha's grandpa is taking them to the beach. Grandpa takes them in his big red car. See, this is the big red car. And Grandpa, Ritu and Neha are going to the beach. Ritu goes to bed very happy. Today Ritu met her uncle and aunt and cousin Neha. She is very happy to see everybody and go to the beach. Let's read the story one more time. Ritu and her family. It is Sunday. Uncle Ram has come to visit. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Grandma makes jelly. Auntie makes ice cream. Ritu loves ice cream. Neha loves jelly. The family has dinner. Grandpa takes them to the beach. Grandpa takes them in his big red car. Ritu goes to bed very happy.